हो रही है सर।
बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, लेट मी अलाउ द स्टूडेंट्स आर जॉइनिंग। अभी स्क्रीन शेयरिंग, हाउ टू शेयर स्क्रीन।
सर ये जो बीच में शेयर का ऑप्शन आ रहा है यहाँ पे जाए सर।
शेयर में आ गए, शेयर स्क्रीन, यस थैंक यू। नजर आ रहा है?
जी नजर आ रहा है सर।
बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस पोस्ट अरेस्ट बेल। व्हाट आर द मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स ऑफ द पोस्ट अरेस्ट बेल एप्लीकेशन? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू राइट द कोर्ट नेम, द मेटर नेम। मेटर नेम इन द बेल एप्लीकेशन इज बेल एप्लीकेशन नंबर। देयर आफ्टर वी हैव पार्टीज नेम। For example, the applicants at versus the state, right? Thereafter, subject of our application. When we wrote the subject of application, then we will have to write the prayer. After writing the prayer, we go to write the facts of the FIR. After writing the facts of FIR, we have facts of investigation. After writing the facts of investigation, we have grounds for the grant of bail, and then we have place where we are filing the bail application, date and the counsel name along with his signature. Now draft with details. Court name, for example, in the court of sessions judge Hyderabad. Matter name, the bail application number dash, and that number to be allotted by the court, not by the counsel or by the accused, right? Thereafter we have parties name like ABC, applicant accused versus the state respondent. Then particular of the case, for example, crime number या FIR number dash, जो भी FIR number हो of 2020 या इस year का भी हो, police station, जो भी police station हो, under section dash of the Pakistan Penal Code R. Right. Then we have subject of bail application, that is criminal bail application under section 498 or 498 CRPC or 497, जिस में भी हम application file कर रहे हैं. Then prayer class. It is respectfully prayed on behalf of the applicant accused that this honorable court may be pleased to release or admit and grant bail to the applicants accused. What?
Excuse me, sir. आवाज नहीं आ रही बिल्कुल भी।
Are you getting my voice now?
No, sir.
तो कैसे पता चला? सर कट कर ये बहुत ज़्यादा वॉइस आपकी। Is it clear now? Basit?
Sir, sound clear bhi acha sir.
Yes. Ji sir, sound acha bhai sir.
Okay.
After writing the draft of bail application, sorry, where it is?
Laptop the kamal aaya on sir.
Sir, next time. Yes. जो 498 में हम पोस्ट प्री अरेस्ट बेल फाइल करते हैं उसमें प्लेस डेट काउंसिल नेम सिग्नेचर के बाद एफिडेविट इन सपोर्ट ऑफ बेल एप्लीकेशन वेयर इन अक्यूज्ड हैव टू अफर्म दैट ऑन हिज इंस्ट्रक्शन द बेल एप्लीकेशन इज बीइंग फाइल्ड एंड द फैक्ट्स at the circumstances at the grounds mentioned in the bail application are due according to the best knowledge of the applicant accused at the certificate are undertaken by the counsel advocate that this is very first bail application or otherwise means second bail application third bail application or the first bail application filed in the trial court the same has been dismissed whatsoever or any other co-accused has seek the bail application whether that bail application has been granted or that bail application has been rejected right yes facts of FIR ab dekhe facts of FIR kaise likhne the facts of FIR as per content of FIR but in past plus third person form right के उन्होंने ये कहा कि ये हुआ था फॉर एग्जाम्पल द स्टोरी ऑफ द प्रोसिक्यूशन इज दैट कंप्लेनेंट अलॉन्ग विद हिज ब्रदर्स वर स्लीपिंग इन देयर हाउस नॉट इन माय हाउस राइट तो ये इन डिटेल फैक्ट्स ऑफ द इन्वेस्टिगेशन मेंशन द फैक्ट्स What happened after lodgement of FIR? For example, after lodgement of FIR, the applicant accused has been arrested, or co-accused has been arrested, or the case is under investigation, or case has been challenged, or police has raided the house of the applicant's accused. Whatsoever the case may be, the progress of the investigation must be mentioned in the facts. Facts of the investigation after the facts of the FIR and the grounds ground means reasons legal reasons we have already discussed in our previous class that the conclusion is based on the product of the major premises and the minor premises major premises at the minor premises means the factual points if we have legal points firstly we against us under section 498
sir
under section ji
awaaz sahi nahi aa rahi aapki sir
is it clear now
abhi clear hai fir missing ho raha hai sir
दरअसल मैसेज आ रहा था आपके क्लास फेलो में बाबर उनका के मुझे ग्रुप में ऐड कर दें दैट्स व्हाई
जी सर बेबी का फेस ऑन वेटिंग में था
ओके लेट मी ऐड I am not allowing 2K18 lecture 2.
ठीक है सर, उन्होंने बाकी था लोना कोई बस।
यस So we have already discussed yesterday in previous class that the conclusion is based on or derived from the two things, major premises and the minor premises. Major premises means that law points. Firstly, we have legal remedy or law points that under section 497, we have to, under section 497 CRPC, we have remedy to seek after arrest bail application, and under section 498 CRPC we have, please switch off your mics. Otherwise I will remove. Right. Then we have reasons, law point and the factual points. That under section 498 we have remedy to seek the pre-arrest bail application, and what are the factual position that made out our case for the grant of bail, we will discuss in detail. I think this is not much clear, but we have it. Sample. This is C, the first bail application in the code of Sessions Judge Hyderabad, criminal bail before arrest, BBA, bail before arrest, application number of -2019, Abdul Jabbar at Jabbar, son of Mir Muhammad, Muslim adult by caste Samo. RO village so and so, Talka, Hyderabad, the state, under section 337A1, A2, 504 PPC, crime number 6 of 2019, police station, OCD, application under section 498 CRPC. It is prayed on behalf of the applicant accused, yeah, above named, that this honorable court may be pleased to grant him pre-arrest bail, further be pleased to grant him interim pre-arrest bail in above case till police paper are called, and the consideration of following facts and grounds. Right, following facts and grounds, these are the facts, and these are the facts of the FIR. Complaint is that complainant is resident of above address, and he is a labor. Now see, he is a labor. Hum ye nahi kehte ki I am a labor. So jaise hi FIR हो गई तो देयर आफ्टर कंप्लेनेंट वेंट टू पुलिस स्टेशन होसड़ी एंड ऑब्टेन लेटर एंड वेंट टू सिविल हॉस्पिटल हैदराबाद फॉर ट्रीटमेंट आफ्टर ऑब्टेनिंग सच फाइनल एमएलसी कंप्लेनेंट केम टू पुलिस स्टेशन होसड़ी हेंस दिस एफआईआर. ये एफआईआर की स्टोरी यहां तक आ गई. आफ्टर रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ एफआईआर पुलिस स्टार्टेड इन्वेस्टिगेशन एंड ड्यूरिंग द इन्वेस्टिगेशन पुलिस पार्टी हैज रेडेड द हाउस ऑफ अक्यूज्ड फॉर मोर देन वन टाइम only to humiliate and disgrace them with ulterior motive and malafide intention. Ye humne the facts of investigation we have mentioned, the facts of investigation. Now what are the grounds? These are the factual position, means minor premises. Applicant accused innocent and falsely booked in this case due to enmity over the landed property. And now we have major premises, that there is a delay. It is a mix, major and minor. There is a delay of 17 days. Jaise ki 17 days is a fact, means minor. But in law, delay jo hai na wo doubt create karta hai criminal cases mein. दिस इज अवर मेजर प्रीमिसेस. और जब इन दोनों का कुलियन होता है, इन दोनों को जब मिलाप होती है, तब जाके रिजल्ट निकलता है. और एट अवर सेकंड पैराग्राफ इज द कंक्लूजन ऑफ द प्रीमिसेस, मींस मेजर एंड माइनर प्रीमिसेस. Right now, that the co-accused so and so has already been granted bail application. This is sir? Also the yes.
Sorry, student को जो waiting में दवा ना admit कर जो.
Okay. That's it.
जी सर.
Is it clear now?
ठीक है सर.
Okay. Then we have factual positions. And the grounds are mainly the legal reasoning and legal arguments. These are our arguments as well as our reasons for the grant of bail application. After these facts and the circumstances, we wrote that the further and the paragraph number 17, that the further grounds would be raised or adduced at the time of hearing, which we will raise further arguments with major premises and minor premises, which will help the court to decide the matter, to conclude the matter. And the applicant accused is ready to furnish surety up to the satisfaction of the honorable court. Uske baad ye vakil ka naam, Hyderabad, dated so and so for applicant accused. Aur agar aap, this is not a part of our syllabus to write the affidavit and the certificate, but although if you are drafting the bail application before arrest application, then you have to mention the affidavit as well as the certificate duly signed and undertaken by the counsel for the applicant accused. Now if you have any question regarding this, you may ask. Any question? Okay. Now please, one by one, mention your roll number for attendance. But please, 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 just mention once. 16, 72, 94. 83, 30, 48, 17, 15, 63, 26, 77, 46, 70, 79, 60, 82, 83, 84, 85, 94, 95, 96, 97, 46, 77, 78, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 82, 83, 84, 32, 34, 55, 73,
100, 97, 56, 93, 40, 90, 57, 11, 93, 36, 28 दोबारा आ गया 65, 14. सर मेरा रोल नंबर आपने नोट 41, 10, ये 10 दोबारा आ गया
सर आपकी दो क्लास है ना
जी? जी बाकी दो 10 बजे ले रहे हैं।
चलो ठीक है।
11, 64, 22, 96, 102, 25, सर 25 जी बाबा याद है 38।
एक्सक्यूज मी सर
जी,
सर ये मैसेज में लिखना जरूरी है क्या नंबर, या स्क्रीनशॉट ले लेंगे आप?
मैसेज करना मेरे क्लास में जरूरी है।
ठीक है सर, थैंक यू।
71, 38, 78, 25, 4th time, 1, 11, मनान 3 मर्तबा लिख चुके हो। इकरा आपका मेंशन कर दिया 84, 2, यस, ये अमीर अली 53, पहले भी आपने 53 लिख के रिसेंट किया था।
सर अमीर अली मैंने ये 2K17, 25, 111 ये 2K18 में लड़ना नंबर हुआ पड़ा है मुझे।
जी 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 अंदाजा है। फरियाल 57 एक बार फिर आ गई। सॉरी सर मनान 70, 100। और कोई अगर रहता है तो मेंशन कर दें। और अगर किसी का कोई क्वेश्चन हो तो वो भी पूछ लें। 65, 72, 46, 53 बाबा 53 हो गया है। 46, 53, 72, 5, 22, 22 भी आ गया।
सर आने रोल नंबर डबल लग ना जान बस वो आने एंड कर बोले।
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, 22 mention kayo.
जी जी.